government-built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us. A shadow of the world before the great collapse. That's it. Something we can use? Well hidden. Probably start by attacking the tail. I can count on you.
Take this!
One big hole. Don't lose your footing. Make sure you judge distances right. Out, it seems. It appears this elevator isn't working at the moment. Sorry, I'm on my way. Up something we can use. But that's a solid start. What a perfect start. through. Wait, that's... It's open. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Better to move forward instead of debating here. Valuable. Let's use it well. That's a solid start. You can't regenerate? Let's consider heading back. Parking garage. That was a pretty long loop. We can climb up from here. This is just what we need. Remember, there's less than you can climb up. Thank you. That's it. something we can use? If you're feeling worn out, we can always go back. Take long.
Solid start. It's
like the city was shattered. I've got your back. Feel free to go crazy. Try to avoid taking any more damage. Up something we can use? Have you gotten used to exploring with me? Stay alert. Don't forget to heal. This was a park, wasn't it? This place always feels so lonely. Solid start. Ha! We should avoid fighting that enemy.
That's...
care of that. Want to head down? How long until nothing but rubble remains? Good. We found some missiles. We lost the race.
Well, strength succeeds where speed fails.
Wait, this place is...
Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off? Ah!
Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
Thank you. review of our tactics might be in order. Set up. You awake?
You? I remember you. Where's the girl? Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back!
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.